try it again, okay? And just knock it out of the park, buddy, okay? All right, give it a shot.
Okay, you almost got it that time. Now just concentrate on the beep, swing as hard as you can, and keep your ear on the ball, okay? All right, little buddy, you can do it.
You know Jesse and Chester.
Pardon me?
We're looking for Jesse and Chester. Have you seen them?
Who are you?
We're extremely hot chicks with large breasts.
Really? Do you mind if I touch your face? It's the only way I can really see who I'm talking to.
Okay.
Wow. You are hot.
Is this normal?
Oh, yeah. This is how blind people shake hands.
All right, Sammy, you're up next. Come on. What the sis?
Excuse me, little help. One, two,
Anthony? Anthony, what is going on?
Nothing. I was just reading. Bye, ladies. I need to be alone now.
We are looking for Jesse and Chester.
Who are you guys?
We are not guys. We are hot chicks. We are supposed to meet Jesse and Chester later, but we cannot wait.
Well, we don't know where they are. And frankly, we don't care.
Dude, let's call Nelson.
Yeah.
See if he's home.
Hello?
Hey, Nelson, it's Chester.
Hey, Chester. No, it's me, Tommy.
No, your buddy Nelson's busy at the moment.
It's bad karma, boys.
Hey, why don't you go ahead and tell me where that continuum transfunctioner is?
No, awful English.
You ready to get friends dead meat unless I get that continuum transfunctioner?
Jackal, get your pipe!
My balls!
What was that?
Tommy's gotten to Nelson. He knows about the continuum transfunctioner. Those double-crossing sexy, sexy sluts.
Man, I am so...